Hello, everybody. This is Norm with Two Guys Farming. How you doing? We're here on Chellington Extended. This is our farming series, and this is episode 17. We're on our field 9, where we're cultivating with our Deutz Farr. So let's hop in here. And this is going to be a shorter episode than what I typically do. Amazing, right? basically, what we're going to do is just kind of get set up. No course loaded. Field 9. Okay. Hold on. Thought I loaded that, but I guess I didn't. Okay. So he should pick up exactly where he left off, and he is, so that's good. So we'll get him on his way. That's our new cultivator. It's a beauty. I'm very happy with that. Okay, so now the Puma. We're going to refill. We have our service wagon at Denton Stores, so we're going to head over there. It's not too far. It's really convenient having that service trailer here. We've used it a bunch of times, and it's saved us a lot of trips. Go into the main farm, so that's always a good thing. It's all about efficiency and productivity. There we go. Actually, let's check our gas as well. Yeah, we could use some gas for sure. So we'll wait till this fills, and then we'll just back up a bit here. There we go. And there's the gas refilling. And we're going to leave this here for now while it refills. And now what we want to do is we're done with field 11. So let's get this started up. And let's get hop in here. There we go. So we've got to drive. And drop our header on the trailer. Okay. Hop in our Deutz here. Okay. Set him to follow. Good. Kind of lower that, get a little bit better view. So we'll drive over to field 10, right by the road there, and we'll drop our header. Not sure why that took so long to grow. Possibly I missed it with the fertilizer, maybe. So we're going to aim towards the gate right in front of us, I believe. You can see the head of trailer off to the left. So we'll just pull up short on the gate, and then we're going to hop in the Deutz. We'll drop the Marshall trailer, and then we'll grab the head of trailer. Okay. Whoop. All right. Put the trailer there. This thing is, I haven't washed any of the equipment actually since the first episode in this series. We will be picking up a power washer pretty soon though, because we're starting to get to a point where we've got multiple revenue streams now. And this Deutz, the AgroStar, this is a great tractor. A lot of people will sell these off early on, but I like them. Okay. That looks about straight on, I believe. There we go. Okay. Ooh, ooh. That was a little suspect. Let's see if we can get in there and pick this up. I think so. Okay. Okay. Now let's just see how we're doing. As you can see, this is just beginning to ripen, I guess. Is that the word? Or mature? Not sure. So we're going to head over to 15. We've got 17 planted. So we're 6 is cultivated, 9 is being cultivated. And then we're going to go to 10, 11, and 15, and so on and so on. Okay, so now we're here. We're going to head down this way and then over to 15. Let's see. We're going to turn around a little bit. Now, going to see if this works here. He's 65%, so excuse me. We want to, he should go home now. He's not going to go home. Okay, so he's going to start and then go home, or at least that's what he should do. We'll check on him in a minute. So now we're going to head over very carefully. Although this header is locked on, it can, that doesn't look good. No, we're okay. We're just on that hill. Let's just alright, easy. Okay. Alright. Let's just make... Okay, that's on. Ooh, pigs. Alright, we don't have any. Not yet. Animals are our next thing. Animals are our next thing. I think we're going to start with cows. I've done cows before. I haven't done pigs or cattle. Okay. So we don't have too far to go. That's 18. Pretty close to being ready to be cut. It's a grass field. Ooh. Ah, not gonna chance it. Hate getting stuck behind all this traffic, but can we go after this red car? We should be able to. Yeah. Just wait for him. Okay. I'm going to take it pretty wide. Okay. And there's 15. So what we'll do is we're just going to pull this in. And we'll park it. Obviously, we need to wait for the rest of the field. It's getting there. So I guess we'll just kind of pull it right in here. Perfect. Okay, so this is 15. As you can see, it's starting to ripen, but not completely. Okay, so now we want to send this guy home. Oh. Is he going to be able to get around that? Nope. Let's help him out. Let's see if that does it. should. Well, maybe not. He's going to take this. Maybe a little too. No? Let's see. Oh, just got stuck on that hedge. Yeah, he's not going to be able to. Okay. Now he should be good. Alright, so he's gonna, yep, he's gonna head to the farmyard and drop that in the silo. And the Brooks. We used him to sell some wood chips. This, 38%. And he's looking good as well. Going a little slower. You can see he's going uphill here. But still making pretty good time. He's getting about 12, 13 miles an hour on the return trip there. So that works fine. Alright, let's go Let's go cut some trees. Actually, before we do that, let's get the puma. And let's get him seeding on 6. There's our small cultivator and forage wagon. Okay. Now I think the next crop we're gonna plant is wheat or barley, because we want to lay down some hay when we harvest. You want to get the hay for prepare for the cows. Yep, so we're going to do wheat or barley. I'm not sure if it matters which one we do. But we will lay down some hay when we harvest. And we'll use that in preparation for... Oh! Now he should pull right back into 10, which is fine. You know what? Let me stop him there. Because we're going to need him on 15. But for now, we'll just park them over here. Okay. Get slow over that bridge. Almost past it. This needs to be fertilized, so we'll drop our drill right there. Ooh. Let's see. Now the AgroStar needed a rear weight with this. Let's see if the puma does as well. Ooh, looks like he's just gonna get by without it. Yep. Okay, good. I believe we have a course set up here. Yep, fertilize. Okay, so he's doing his thing, and we're gonna go ahead and drive on up. to the forestry area. So this is a new setup from our last episode. The Brooks and the Flegel. This is look at that. It's great. Once the Brooks gets a little dirty, it's going to match that aggro stuff perfectly. Very nice. I like the galvanized steel trailer as well. Through the little stream. Alright, I will see you guys up in the forestry area in just a few minutes. Okay, welcome back. And Chellington Forest. Now we do have few trees that weren't able to fit last time. So go ahead and get these first. There we go. It rolled right in. Whoop, whoop, whoop. There we go. Okay. This is... We're just wreaking havoc on this forest. There's going to be nothing left. Oh, my God. Where are the environmentalists? How come no one's putting a stop to this? I'm gonna have to get a cedar and start replanting some of these trees because this is just awful. Alright, let's... Alright, let's get a puma loaded up. Fortunately, we're pretty close to the farm. Now, you gotta be careful. The AgroStar couldn't carry this fertilizer without a rear weight. But the Puma seems to be doing okay, which is good. Because to be honest, not sure that we have a weight close by. There may be one somewhere about. I don't see one. Okay. A new spreader would be a nice option as well. But it's not totally necessary right now. It would be nice, but it's not a must-have. Okay, so we're gonna we'll get him. Oh, we might as well get these little bits right here. I think this is why we get these little patches. Okay. Alright, so where were we? So that last tree, I tried a steep angle. I think that may be working a little bit better. Let's give it a shot. Okay, so this should give us let's see, maybe I'm thinking a full load. Let's find out. Whoop. There we go. I can't believe the environmentalists aren't protesting. Come on, get in there. There we go. Wow. We're cutting down a lot of trees. And Alright, let's keep at it here, boys. Are you kidding me? Check on the puma. Oh, he's okay. He's gonna get his way out of there. And we're back. Cool. Alright, this should fill us up. Let's see. We're 70%. 76. Should be 82 now. Oh boy. This one doesn't want to say die. A3. Our puma's finished, so let's go grab him. Let's just get these little bits that he missed for whatever reason. Let's make sure there's none on this side. Yeah, see, like this right here, that's not cool. Fifteen. You can see it off in the distance. Still not ready to harvest yet. Okay. It's weird because there's like a portion of it that is. Not sure why. Grab these little end pieces. Okay, maybe another one or two over here, but that should do it. It's a good looking field for sure. Okay. It looks like there might be one, yeah, a couple, just outside our draw distance. And fortunately, we're not going to run out, so we can get all these little pieces. And we're good. So we're going to drop the fertilizer here for now. There we go. And now we're going to grab our drill. Okay. And field 6. 6 meter seed. Get him started. Just want to see. Yeah, still okay. And might as well shuttle him. Oh, we're almost done there. That's good. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna go grab that fertilizer. And we're gonna come back and spray 9. So that when the case is done with 6, we'll be able to come right into 9. So first we want to drop our front weight because we're going to need even with this weight it's a little it's not full now so it's not as bad but once we go fill up, you'll see. He'll handle it. It's just you need the rear weight, that's all. Okay, get filled up. You can see it lower into the ground as it gets heavier. Okay. We're gonna take the back exit. We're gonna raise the fertilizer spreader just so it doesn't bottom out. Our Deutz 7250, he's gonna be close to being done. Okay. Yeah, he's got just a very little left. There he is. We should be able to start to fertilize behind him. I don't think we're in danger of running into him or catching up. Okay, so okay. Looks good. And he's just about done. Puma has finished his... Huh. That's weird. He's doing his rows. He only did one headland. That's... I guess he's doing the afterwards? Not sure what that's all about. And we're 89%, so let's cut down, I guess, two more trees should do it. Oh, that's nice. One cut. This will definitely fill. Okay. So we'll fold that up. Yeah, definitely gonna come replant. Oh boy. Not even really sure how long they take to regrow. Is that a little axe? It is. It's a little axe on the Brooks. Chipper. Or not an actual... Well, maybe it's supposed to be an actual axe. Okay, so the 7250, he's done. Let's go grab him. And... we're off to field 10. Go. Just made it. Boy, this canola is really behind the times. Oh, man. Speaking of canola, the Poomers plant canola. We wanted wheat. Oh, well. No biggie. I just want to get this stuff out of the way just to make sure. Meter, so we need to do a new one. Okay. 1.4. I guess this is southwest to the east. And we're going to do two headlands. Because they get caught up here along this eastern boundary. Okay, that's looking good. Let's go ahead and save this. Okay. Alright. So he's on his way. How are we doing here? 43%. Let's bring this to the biomass plant. So we should get about 30,000 for this load. I don't know if you can tell, but this is this Agro Star is struggling between the Brooks on the front and this load of wood chips. It's having a little difficult time with both of them. But as long as I take it slow, it's okay. Once I speed up, the front end starts to lift off a little bit. There's a lot of weight in the back of this, so. And I don't think the Brooks is compensating nearly enough for it. You can see that it starts to drift. But we'll be okay. So this load of wood chips that we're going to sell at the biomass plant. Now we're breaking even with this load because the second load will pay for the front end and the trailer. And the cedar needs to be refilled. Not too much of a hurry to get to that cedar. So what we're going to do is we're going to drop this load. Yeah, really gonna make a lot of steering adjustments. But we made it. Okay. Looks good. Money, 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 money. I think we should get about 30,000, unless the market improved or hopefully declined. Yeah, 31.9. Okay, so what we're going to do now is just going to park this. And we're going to hop in here. We're just gonna drop that for right now. Then we're gonna drop our weight. And now we're gonna go grab our service trailer. And we're gonna bring our service trailer right, we're just gonna park it right outside this gate. Because we'll need it while we're seeding and fertilizing 9, 10, and 11. We're gonna need the service trailer handy for that. And 18 is looking good. It's a big grass field. Whoop. Come on. I'm really debating turning off traffic. Okay. Just gotta be careful you don't turn too tight or my jackknife. Okay, so we're just gonna bring this over. Oh, it's 15. Seventeen's growing, that's for sure. But 15's still not ready. Okay. No problem. So we're just going to put our service trailer, well, I guess right around here is good. Perfect. Plenty of room on both sides. Go fill up, and we'll get back to fertilizing this field. There we go. You have to have it selected. You can see as it fills up, it's weighing the front down. That's the weight and balance mod. Very cool. Really forces you to be careful about how you drive. Okay. And I have to remember, no more canola. Look at that. We're ready. Let's just check. Yep. Good to go. Wonderful. All right. Finally. Finally. So, yeah, this is the first time harvesting this field. Okay. Headland. Yeah, we're going to do one headland, I think. This is north, west, going south, and we're going to do one headland. And there we go. Actually, let me save this. You know, it's interesting. There's only certain fields it does that on. And it will delay here again. Yeah. It's just certain fields. I think the bigger ones. I'm not sure why. Alright, so now we need to drop this and go pick up our Marshall wagon. Actually, you gotta get over there quick, too. We gotta grab the Marshall wagon and go link up with that combine. That reminds me, I'm probably gonna need a course. So what I'll do is I'll wait for the New Holland to need to be unloaded, and then I'll record the course. Because if I try and do it now, I won't make it back in time. He'll be sitting there waiting for me, which we want to try and avoid. We don't need to at this point because this is our last field to be harvested. We've got plenty of time. And we're stuck behind a car. Alright, so we made a little money in this episode. We've basically broke even on that new Flegel trailer and Brooks front end chipper. So we're going to do a little more in the next episode, a little more forestry work, get some more chips going. And our goal is to get enough money together to buy another tractor, a bigger one. So here's our Marshall. I was gonna close the cover, but there's no sense. This is filthy anyway. You look at it. Even the cover. Okay. So yeah, next episode we'll do a little more wood cutting and chipping and continue to farm our fields, cultivating, fertilizing, seeding, and we're harvesting our last field for this season's harvest. And next harvest is gonna be either wheat or barley, and we're going to lay down some hay. Because we're getting ready for some cows. So, awesome. All right, guys. Thanks very much. I enjoyed this. Hope you did as well. I'll see you in the next episode. It is an ongoing series, so subscribe to get them as they come out, and appreciate any and all feedback. Hit that like button, dislike button, or please feel free to leave a comment. Thanks again. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.